Yo. How's everyone doing? How's everybody doing tonight? I semi-last minute decided that I wanted to go ahead and stream again tonight. Two nights in a row, back-to-back, streaming. I started playing this game yesterday, and I'm like, I can't just leave it there. I have to keep going. I have to keep playing, because this is one of my favorite games, and I'm already, like, way sucked into it and really invested yet again. So, whatever. I'm streaming it. Yeah. I mean, it probably sucks for all y'all that I don't have, like, a streaming schedule. So you don't really know when to expect them. But it's always going to be a nice little surprise when I do stream. It'll be like a little treat. So I guess, yeah, let's just jump into it. I want to get back into this super bad, so make it happen. Alright, and continue in the Capitol building. Make it happen. Hopefully there's no weird audio echo this time. That was really strange why it was doing that yesterday. Actually, it's not strange. Now that I just thought about it for 15 seconds. Because in Streamlabs, I have my microphone set to monitor and output. And so that's why the monitor function was outputting in the desktop audio and mirroring the sound. It also makes sense that over time, that function would desync increasingly as it would buffer and gets longer and longer and... I don't know if it's like caching that stuff in the RAM or not, but that's probably what was happening. That would make sense. All right, no echo. Cool. All right, so we left off last night heading towards the Capitol building because we were trying to... Oh, God, yes, that is fantastic. Oh, I have so much ammo.
What if we get there and they're all
yeah,
dead?
Trying to take Ellie to the Fireflies.
How do you know? I just do.
Because apparently she may or may not be immune to the infection. Fine.
Okay.
So we'll see about that. All signs point to immunity. So we'll see where that takes us.
Up and over.
Gentlemen first. Pop. Okay.
There we go.
Anything over here?
Home stretch, Tess.
Big ol' fat nope. Alright, this is still a really good looking game.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Like, that's not good.
Shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
Ugh, this would be so gross.
I know you guys are getting paid.
Man, like, look at the way the algae moves around you.
Yeah, sure thing.
PlayStation 3, ladies and gentlemen. Anything good in here? Nope. Can't go in there. All right. Okay. We have arrived. Capitol building. The golden rooftop building we've been staring at from the distance for the past few hours.
No.
What happens now?
We're screwed.
What are you doing, Tess?
110%.
Maybe they had a map, or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take this?
As far as it needs to go! Where was this lab of theirs?
She never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us?
Oh boy.
About me.
Truth comes out.
Smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
What are you going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right?
Oops.
Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look. There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
I always thought it was interesting that, like there's no hugging, no last kiss, like, no, like, really sentimental sharing of anything kind of in that last moment. And it's, like, they both know that there's no, A, there's no time.
What the fuck?
And B,
I can't believe we did
they
that.
Were never really that to each other.
We just left her to die.
I think that's fascinating.
You stay close to me. We have to move.
Theirs was like a pairing of necessity, rather than.
We'll go upstairs.
You know, they weren't soulmates, and they both knew it, which I think is really an interesting setup for a relationship.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men. Got it.
I could. I have never done this before. Ah, whatever. I'm not gonna worry about it. I've never done that before, though. I wonder if there would be less guys in the next section if I did that. Should have tested it. Should have tried it. Hey, 5 more pills. Cool. How many pills do I have? 45. Of course. All right. Okay. Ooh, here we go. This is that good. Boom. 6 shots in it, too. Awesome. Let's make it happen.
What do we do?
Shoot the shit out of him.
I got this.
Okay, so 11 shots with that, 6 shots with that, 2 Molotovs. No melee weapon, though. It's important to notice. Important to note. Oh. Okay, he's coming around. Man, do I just shoot him, or do I try and stealth it a little bit? Ooh, are they both coming up on me at the same time?
Where the fuck are you, piece of shit?
Come on. Oh yeah, that pillar's in just the right spot. Awesome, okay. Hey, that's good. Oh, hey, buddy. Oh, what if I can get him to spot his friend?
Where the fuck are these guys?
Come on. Do it. Fuck. Okay. Is he gonna spot me? shit. Oh, shit. How do you see me? Oh, fuck. Ellie! Ellie! You could do literally anything. Nope. Ooh! Boy, she... Ellie didn't give a shit. She just watched it happen. Okay. Alright, well, that's a simple thing to repeat. Okay. So there are four of them. Because that guy down there at the end was not the guy who caught me. Good to know. Come on. There you go. Just gotta go to sleep. Okay, where are you at, dude? Alright, they're talking over in that other room. I can barely hear them. Over where? Yes. Oh, man. If Joel had some power armor in this section, this would be so much easier. Just bowl through the whole thing. That would be dope. Oh, Preston. I stand for the militiamen. The Minutemen. Rather. Okay. Ooh. Oh. Hey, dude. Oh. 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 Okay. Where? Damn. So he's there. I don't know where that other guy is, and I don't have a sense of their pattern. Oh, there he is. Found him. Okay. Yeah, look the other way. What you got? Nothing. What about you? Nothing here either. Keep walking. Oh, man. I don't know that I can get up on that guy. Oh, shit. This could go badly. Going back. No? I don't know that I can make that. That's a real tight window. Come here, you fucker. Come on. Oh, that was awesome. Jeez. Okay, okay. Huh? What? What? Why this music? Alright, where's Swap Boy? Ho! Oh. You see your friend? Oh, shoot. You don't see him? You kidding me? Bro. Ooh. Ooh. Hi, Chihuahua.
All right.
Yes, 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 yes. Okay. Good, 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 good. Good, good, good.
Stay with me. Come on.
Where are you going? Where are you going? What are you doing? Why are you heading over here? I don't like that. No. I don't like this. I don't like when you do this. Go the other way. Oh, you're going to spot his friend? Or is it too dark? Yes! Yes! Oh, hell yeah! Wow! I don't know that I've ever successfully done that before. That was amazing! Oh, that's exciting. That's exciting. I have so much stuff right now. Wow. Can't wait to totally blow it all. Do I have... I have a brick. Okay. That was awesome. That was awesome. Okay. I have all my ammo, all my items. Feeling good. Now I have another section. That's harder.
Stay down. I don't know how many more there are.
Okay. Ooh, yes. Okay. Got it. Good, 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 good. Perfect, perfect. Okay.
They still haven't found
it. Shit.
Report! North clear! No target!
Oh, my screen is so dark right now, I can't see shit.
Joel, there's the exit.
I see it.
Don't turn around, don't turn around.
Holy shit.
There's stairs over there.
Stay low.
I can't believe I just did that. That doesn't seem like it should be possible. Oh my god. Go, 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 go. Get out of here. Wow. I've never done that either. Oh, oh, E-I-O-U. Oh, okay. Good, good, good. Didn't even get hit by any of those bullets. This is amazing. Wow. Wow. That was so good.
How the hell are you breathing in this stuff?
I'm just looking at the screen makes me want to cough. Whew! Okay, okay.
No. All right. Place is empty. I'll search out here. Go check over there.
Yeah, check over there.
Come out, you fucker.
Don't turn around. 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 He's turning around. Nothing. It was nothing. There's no one here.
Fuck.
No, we're not. We're not here. How could we be here? There's just no way. There's no possibility of it.
Son of a bitch!
Fuck! Ellie! Oh, damn it. Take that. You suck. I hate you. What happened? Okay. All right. Like, everything could be going worse. Everything could have gone much worse than it did. And I feel good. Okay. Wow. Okay. All right. I don't remember what you're supposed to hit when they duck your attack. And I'm on a difficulty where it's not gonna tell me. Which sucks. Is that a thing? No. Okay. Awesome. Wow. I got through that entire section without firing a single bullet. That's amazing. I don't trust that there are no more enemies. I really don't remember. Remember. Oh, right.
Hey, I can't win.
Sucks to be you.
We'll figure something out.
This would be so hard to move in. All right. What's going on? What am I doing? Okay, that is not the way. Okay. Here we go. Okay. There she is. All right. Okay, I have to get her from that side to this.
Hey, look, it's the works.
Nice.
The ladder.
All right.
Maybe we can use that.
Cool. Alright, your contact is a dude named Frank. He's the guy on the outside I've been trading with. He wants into the Boston quarantine zone. Meet him in the Park Street exit of the subway station right by the Capitol building. Attached to his is his visa and quarantine zone papers. Be careful down there. Some of my other guys are reporting clickers and stalkers in the area. Where the hell is this guy? I've been waiting here for over 2 hours sweating bullets. Keep thinking I'm seeing something move in the shadows. Feel like a stalker is going to jump out at me any second now. Giving another 15 minutes and then I'm heading back. All right.
You're not gonna leave me here, right?
If I remember correctly, there's no place for me to actually surface in here. Is that right? No, I can.
Just stay put.
Okay, solid. Ooh, pills. How am I doing on pills? I have 55. I could do weapon sway or save up for Shiv. Oh, weapon sway is real good. I'm gonna do it. Okay. There's a Firefly cache that I believe is below me. Yeah, through the doorway here. Is that all that was in here? I need to surface. Up, 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 up. Okay. One more check. I think that's everything. I think that's all they stuck there. Oh! Haha! Medallion! Sure. Okay. Ooh, this control's like butt. Okay. And... once more. And we're up. Okay. Woo.
Anything down there?
Yeah, that's right. Taters is playing the first Final Fantasy. Those older games are not forgiving. This is advanced darkness. Can any of you guys, can you guys like see okay on the stream? It's so dark.
Really?
I could probably beef up the brightness just a little bit without it looking terrible and blown out and stuff.
Be careful.
Oh, that's me being careful. There you go. Slide over here real smooth. Okay, it is very dark. Let me... Display, brightness. Let's just crank it all the way. That seems like it might be a tad bit better. It's definitely blown out, though. But, as long as you can see... I mean, it's supposed to be super dark, but... Plop. Thank you. Alright. Anything over here? No. I think, you know, I should just stop asking because the answer is always going to be no.
Let's get out of here.
Man, would a gas mask still work after being submerged in water? I mean, I guess it would, but you'd have to, like, clear it first, right? Like, blow some air out and stuff. Hey! Nailed it. Wow, that section was like... went really well. I've never just snuck past those guys there at the end. Not once.
Hey, look.
It was a near thing. But I did
Tess.
It.
I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess. Ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it. We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on.
I mean, I'm in it now. Joel's stuck in it. Gave his word to a dying lady.
Now, there we go.
All right.
To go through here.
We're in Lincoln.
Man.
What?
Nothing. It's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool.
Pow! I feel like there's always a lot of things in this game that, like, I wanted to try or test out.
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop
But I never want to... Ooh! I never want to waste any ammo.
Because
it can be so punishing.
Survival weren't too high to begin with.
Hello. A clunk.
Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
He's a man with no options.
Hey,
on a mission. Okay, nope, stopped up. Can I, like, climb this stuff? I can. Look at this. Look at the view from up here. Like, 3 feet off the ground. Okay. Cool. All right, crafting. I can craft either one of those. I cannot make another shiv. I need more binding. Okay. That's okay. And pills, we have 10. All right. So we're going to be saving up pills for a while. Oh. See that little black wink? Ah. I was replaying Final Fantasy X on PC. But yeah, I just kind of fell off it after...
Oh, shit.
After the Thunder Plains in the forest. That's when I stopped.
Should we climb it?
I do want to go back to it, but I probably won't.
On the top of it, we got to find a way to go around.
Whoa, I feel like that's about as far as I usually get in my playthroughs. Maybe just a little past the forest.
Fireflies.
Hey.
I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
So amused.
Sorry. I lost myself for a sec.
Nothing good there. We do have a plank. This is some tough puzzle solving. Also, hell yeah. This is that good, good. All right, the one hit kills. So this has one hit kill on it. Nothing but hallways. Oh, like more of a linear experience, you mean? I would argue that for the majority of Final Fantasy IX,
where do you usually meet?
Apart from the overworld, everything is extremely linear.
You've never been here, have you?
Although you, Arkham, you probably played more of IX than I did.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
All right, come on.
I already got a brick. Anything good over here? Some pill plants? Nothing. Alright.
Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop.
Can't remember if is this a clicker? Yes, it is. I think there's stuff in there though. Should grab that brick. Keep going.
I got this.
Oh. Nice, Ellie.
Over here. No.
You know what? Have her. I'll retry. Just fuck that. You can have her. I don't want her anyways. Okay. Let's try that again. And I won't use my rifle shot because I thought the rifle shot would one hit kill it. And it didn't. Come on. So hard to hit. Got one.
Fuck these guys.
Seriously. Okay. That's all I really needed to do was get that one, and then I can maybe lure the other one away from there. Did he go into the shed too? Are you kidding me? Dude, that's not cool. Okay. I just need to get into the shed. Ooh, I think that one might have dropped something. Okay, I got some rags.
Fucking scary.
Rags are good. Did he drop something? That's just a bit of his eyeball. Okay. Hey, yeah, climb up there. That's awesome. What? What? Why? Did I stumble over pieces of brick?
They're up here! Let's go, fucker!
Nope. I don't know why I'm doing that. Anything down here? A bottle. Cool. Well, that was frustrating. I don't like you. You suck. Nice job, Ellie. Had to waste it. But whatever. I wasn't about to waste more ammo.
Just give me a second.
That sucked. Come on, man. I guess a couple upgrade parts aren't terrible. All of that could have gone better. But that's okay. Hey, 5 more pills. Okay. Excuse me. Okay, so that just goes here. And then I just have to hop over that, I guess. Is this a shiv door? It is. Yeah, sure. Maybe there will be binding in there. I can create another shiv.
Nice.
Ooh, 10 pills, 15 pills, 10 upgrade parts, 3 rifle shots. Okay, that was worth the shiv. 100%. Alright, yeah, I have 7 rifle shots. Only have 5 of those. How many? I do have 6 regular handgun ammo. What else do I have? I have a bottle, 2 Molotovs, 2 healing items. Alright. Ain't too bad, ain't too bad.
Jam from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
You got it.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Yeah, it is.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
Come on.
All right. Give me your foot. Now, just open it.
Hup.
Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Good landing.
Let's see. Okay. Ta-da.
Thank you.
Good job.
Oh, there's a new pipe there. Good to know. Can maybe go back
so
for it.
So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need a car.
So I can make that other shiv. Awesome. Okay. Oh, more pills. A pill plant. 10. Very nice.
Hey, look.
That was a very good pill plant.
Gnomes.
Yeah, those are gnomes.
Man, I had an art book filled with these. I always thought they were super cute. Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
All right, man.
Okay. Nothing over here. All right. Moving on.
Play this before?
No. But I had a friend that knew everything about this.
A friend.
Apparently, there's this character called Angel Nuts who'd... She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
I was never a big fan of these things.
I wish I could play it.
All right. There's something upstairs. Hey, how you doing? How you can hide from me? Oh, awesome. And nothing. Okay. Hey, that was worth it. Okay. So then this is a giant safe. I need the combination for.
Mandatory evacuation. Evacuate to where?
What do you think? Quarantine zone. See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Man, must be hard.
It's a bummer.
Just leaving all your stuff behind like that.
That ain't the hard part.
There we go. There's a thing.
Fireflies were everywhere, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they were. Hoping to restore the country to what it was.
Well, with a vaccine, maybe they will.
Maybe.
All right, Bob.
Yeah, it's Bill's handiwork.
And there's the combo.
Anybody else live in this town?
As I know, it's just him.
Give me something good. Ooh, and 10 more pills. So what, we're at 50 pills now? That's awesome. All right, what's going on in here? Want me to talk to you or something? Hey, nice. More binding. Got him infected, showing up too close to the church safe house. Looks like I'm going to need another round of clearing out the weak spots of the perimeter. Boom. 10 more pieces. Can I see how many of those that I have? 189. Wow, I got a lot. That rocks. Saving them.
Man, this is kind of sad.
What is?
All this music that's just sitting here. No one's around to listen to it. I don't know. Doesn't seem right.
Nope. You done? Okay. Pow!
Jesus!
What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Darn tootin'.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
Another ship door? Haha! I just made another ship.
Help us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to
find it. And I can make another one. Heck yeah. Boom. Doing well on the ships.
Just watch your step.
Oops.
Fine.
Ooh, 25 and some Alky. And more pills. Ooh. I'm at 65 now, aren't I? I need to be at 75. Yep. Bummer. Okay. Close, though. Very close. Okay. Hey. Yes, please.
Jeez. Bill good with a bow?
I reckon he is.
All right. I love the bow in this game. It's so good. It's really satisfying. There we go. Thank you. And time to bow. Hold to equip. Okay. Oh, because I have to holster the other one.
Let me use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so.
All right. Anything down here? Nope. Fat load of nothing. Okay.
Here. I can actually use this.
All right, and up we go.
It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
Boom.
Shit.
So this is where I can probably test out the bow, would be my guess. Or maybe I can just move right on past it. Let's find out. Just move on past it. Very good. This is that good, good. Just sneak on past you. Okay. Good stuff, good stuff. All right. And down we go. And let's be real careful.
See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right. You hear that?
Yeah.
Probably a good time in there.
Shit, look at that.
Just ran the other way.
I want to see what we can find.
Yeah, let's see what's up.
Find my body when I die from a heart attack.
Don't worry, I got this.
I got this. Mainly because I know there's stuff in here. I don't want to give up on the stuff. Nothing? All these clothes. No cloth I can grab.
Oh, shit.
Ellie! Ellie! Girlfriend, come on. Let's go. Come on. Ellie! Did you just run into that? Are you kidding me, Ellie? Are you kidding me right now? That was ridiculous. All right, where is he? Shit! Okay, so he doesn't come down the stairs. He's just real angry all the time. Alright. Four! Boom.
That thing scared the shit out of me.
Well,
I understand.
While we're here, let's search the place.
Okay. A note. Very important note. Rachel, soldiers are going door to door, forcing people into the buses. I hear yelling a couple of buildings down. Time is running out. I tried calling, waiting. I don't know what to do, but I can't wait anymore. I've thrown most of our stuff into a couple of suitcases. I'll be waiting for you in the quarantine zone. Come find me. I'll see you soon. Ezra.
You think they ever found each other?
Probably not.
How the hell would I know?
Well, I'd like to think they did.
Ooh, so close. So close. Only five more. Only five more drugs. Alright, well. That was less than optimal. And let's do this.
Alright, stand back.
Okay.
Those things are kind of awesome.
There's one way to do it.
They're pretty cool. Hey, what is up? Boom. Nice. Okay.
See that? Get back.
Okay. I will need to do this. What? Nailed it. Okay. Guess I could have done that to the first set of them. Damn it. Forgot you could do that. That sucks. Oh, man. Oh, it doesn't suck as much as what's coming up, though. Wow! 18! 18! Okay. I'm gonna need him. Alright, here we go.
I got you.
Damn it, Bill.
Okay.
What just happened?
Let's give this a shot.
Another one of Bill's stupid traps. There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it!
And zombies in three, two,
shit, here they come.
Damn it. Come on. There you go. Okay. Cool. That sucks. Yep, doing fine. Yep. Okay. It's fine. I'm fine. Ellie, what are you doing? Got this. Come on. Oh. Okay.
You all right?
Ellie?
Come on, you can do it.
Oh my god, just cut it.
Here's some ammo.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Come on. All right, here's one.
Come on.
Or two. Or two, I guess.
Hurry, they're getting. Just hurry.
Okay.
Damn it, Ellie, they're getting close.
Okay. Oh, you hate to see it. Come on. Okay. Out. Great. Come on. Ooh. And thump. Thanks, buddy.
Get off your ass and on your feet.
Go. Okay. So it only took 8 shots from me. Cool, I still have 10 bullets. We obviously need to go this way, come on!
Come on, Ellie.
Let's go!
Where's that goddamn key?
You kidding me?
Bill, come on!
Yep, we're in!
Don't look around, this place ain't secure!
Bill, they're coming to the door!
Take them out! That's our only way through!
Ellie, stay
back.
Alright,
Bill, you got this. They're just gonna immediately know where I am, aren't they? Okay. Did they actually get in? I don't remember. Nice, Bill. Shit. Okay. That was something.
All right. Come on, we're almost there.
Okay. I have done worse. Okay. All right, still have 6 shots. Not terrible.
God damn it, they're coming.
Come on.
Over. Come on.
Up.
Keep going this way.
Ellie. Oh my god, move! Oh my god! Woo! Okay. I hate that crap.
Man, that was close.
I think there is friendly fire there. I think you can shoot Ellie. All the rogues and all. I just did not. It came very close.
Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill!
Brick only playthrough.
Calm down. Turn around. All right. Get on your knees.
Yes. It's, yes, it is.
Take it easy. Any bites? No. Anything sprouting? Oh, God damn it, I'm clean! If I see so much as a trick. Ow! Stop! Son of a bitch! You done? Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is this some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Oh, it's so good.
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter because
I don't remember.
But there is one in this.
I don't think
town.
They actually
parts.
Say like
there are parts
why Bill town. Owes you Joel any favors.
Fix one up.
I wonder if they'll explore some of that.
All right, if I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right,
it's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it. And maybe I can put something
yeah,
together.
Yeah, Ashley Johnson does a terrific job for Ellie.
But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple of days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good.
Good.
Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
All right.
Oh, man.
Whatever supplies you may want
boom.
Or need, I suggest
I'll take that grab. Pipe. And I wish the pipe...
Thank you.
I'm glad it doesn't, but I wish the pipe had one durability missing from when she smacked him with it. Okay. All right, so I'm piped up. I got a map. Ooh, got some upgrade pieces. Oh, some blade, a note. Clear the fences. Yep, yada, yada, yada. Okay. Notes from Bill to himself. Hey, Shiv's last one hit longer. Oh, I thought that was an actual upgrade. Huh. So. Interesting. Okay. No, one of these days I'll remember to use a Molotov. You ever play chess? Hmm. Also, that's the worst chessboard I've ever seen.
Hey, you know how to play this?
Yeah.
Oh, there are checkerboard pattern on there. I didn't think there was.
Hey,
hard to tell.
Bobby Fischer, don't touch anything on that board.
Bobby, what?
Yeah, Tess is the only other person who mentions Bill in the whole game, I think. Like, Tommy doesn't mention him. Nothing. Interested to see if he pops up in
about
two.
Everything you need.
We're good.
I don't. As much as I played this game, I really don't remember what happened to all the ancillary characters. I think Bill's
open.
Still alive when we leave him.
To the other building, up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this.
He is
Bill.
For sure, because he leaves you with the truck.
Just left him back there.
You weren't kidding about him.
Let me take a look around up here.
Nothing in here that I need. Go ahead, take whatever
group of
you
hunters.
Want.
Ruh-roh. It's what we call foreshadowing. Hey, I have enough pills. 75. I can do Shiv Master. Or do I just save up for Weapon Sway? Ah, I'll do this. Full durability shivs don't break when used to escape a clicker grapple. Okay. That's what it is. So it's tangentially related to the double... Shiv usage.
What kind of trouble are you in? Where the hell's Tess?
Is Just a job. Simple drop off.
We're going Sway next for sure, though.
That little brat?
Ha ha. Fuck you, too.
You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Are you kidding me with this guy?
Where are we going, Bill?
I got the safe house. More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We? You know how to fix
Bill, just...
That's like I said, what I need is on the other side of town. Now that side I don't ever go to because it's filled with infected. So we're gonna need a gun.
Ellie. You know, I should pay more attention to the notes, because I would like to... It would be cool if in 2, if there are things that, you know, I notice. Okay, I don't think this next part is sneaking, so I'll just pull that out.
Shh, shh, shh. One side.
Yeah, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy.
And whop.
Sounds to me like might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah, something like that.
All right.
That sound is so gross. Someone squirting a ketchup bottle. Okay.
So, why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my god, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a
Their tires are rotted and the batteries are dead.
You done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine block looked like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military. God damn it.
Okay, I'm gonna stay over here by all the bottles and stuff.
Lock and
load. All right, we got this. We can do this. Oh! That works. You gonna come here? Bill, you got this. Whoa! Okay. Yes! And that's all she wrote, fellas. And that's 2 clickers down. Boom. Cool.
All right. You gotta check the barricades again. You neglect the simple shit, and now you're paying for it. You know what that means? We're taking all the supplies from the warehouse.
Okay.
And
the east now he's talking.
Then it'll take
Bill.
Joel. This way.
Ella. Okay, anything else over here? So she blew up, as you do. Plenty of throwables. That's like the one thing, like when I haven't played the game for a while and I'm trying to like get back into it, I always forget how important the throwables are.
Placed a hole up, didn't you?
Like distracting enemies, stunning them so you can go in for the melee hit.
Normal people that scare me.
It's good stuff.
You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing. Are you sure that gate's gonna hold him?
Like, I wish I knew what all of...
So which way?
His little We're digs here. At Joel
to
meant.
The cellar.
It'd be cool to find out a little more about that.
Here we are. You don't touch anything. And you close the door.
I love his character.
Let's gear up.
He's such a little turd.
Uh-uh.
What? I need a gun?
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
Fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
Hey, it's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's actually her idea.
Really? Well, then the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her.
Fuck her?
Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing. Let her find her own way. But let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. A partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough and eventually it's gonna blow up in your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it.
Such an asshole. Oh, it's so fun though. All right, now we got a shoddy.
All right, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box.
Here we go, this is that good stuff.
This is a nail bomb.
Yeah, it is.
You gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
All right. L1 and R1 to throw it, or just R1 to place it. Okay.
So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies.
Hell yeah.
I'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. The plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo. I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. But fuck it. Joel needs a car.
What if it's damaged?
Nah.
Long gun.
Like tanks. It's just sitting there.
Oh, I can do both.
Work.
Awesome. Okay. Bow. Range. Shotgun. Clip capacity, scope, reload speed. You do reload speed on the 9mm. See, reload speed only really matters for like the hunting rifle, for the most part. I think I saved the rest of these.
Yeah, this is good.
Yeah, it is. I have access to everything. Instead of this, pop the rifle out, and I'll run with the bow as a primary. So always want to double down on stealth when possible. All right. Cool. Feeling good. All geared up.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk.
Like a hawk. Oh, like a hawk. What is that? What the hell is that from? Like a rock. Is that the Ford Chevy? Ah, what was that commercial?
Wow.
I don't know. I don't have a good enough memory for that.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it.
Think so?
That's not the confessional booth. That's my
but there's pills in here. And a note. Mark the map with all the bomb locations. Okay, cool. So the map we have should have the bomb locations on it, right? I don't know. Where's how do I look at the map? Is it in documents? Yes. So it would be one of these. Bill's map. Here we go. And he has his bombs map. Okay. Cool.
Alright. Time to sack up.
Sack up. Golden Corral? I thought it was a car commercial.
Yeah, come on.
Like a Rock is from Golden Corral?
Look, there's a school.
Like a Good Hawk, Joel is there.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out.
Is it really Golden Corral? That's weird. That's not at all what my brain tells me.
Yeah, come on.
Want some bodies?
Be looking at that.
Got plenty of bodies.
All right, then.
Yeah, I've seen worse.
Let's get a move on.
All right, then, is really the only response. Okay. Clicker time. Time to click. I do need to swap for bottle for this one, in case I need to create some noise. Okay. This section is absolutely possible with stealth. It is just very, very difficult. Apologize if I don't talk for a little while. Come on. Pills over there. All right, Bill. It's all you.
I got a key for that gate. I guess we move quietly.
Easy.
Can I get just one of these guys? Is that not crazy loud?
Make sure to search the bodies. Don't leave anything behind.
Okay.
Well, you weren't kidding about this place, were you?
Okay. Come on. Okay, I think when he does that, it just must mean that no one else is close enough for it to matter. Don't know why he's heading there. That's not helpful for us.
Scary.
Okay. All right. I know there's stuff up in that house.
If you guys would give me a gun, I could help you kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up. Shut up.
Seriously, shut up. There's two of them? Two of them. Damn. I'm good.
Good Lord.
Oh man.
Okay. All right. Whoo. That sucked. This sucks. Fuck! It's going too well. Oh, sweet. Kept their deaths. That's something, I guess. Thank you. try this again. I am physically leaning around the corners. Can't help myself. That's not it. Not what I wanted. Dude, Bill. You fucked me, bro. You fucked me through your incompetence.
Help! Get off!
Okay. All right, so if I can stun them first, it's a one-hit melee. That's awesome. That's awesome. I did not know that. Until now. Until today. I did not know that. There is nothing else in this house. You fucked me! You let him right to me! Okay. I mean, if it's just clickers, I can avoid clickers. I can lose them. I don't think there was anything else in that house. I saw something that was lit up, but I don't think it was anything. That's a piece of someone's brain. Okay. I'm moving. I gotta move. Okay. I think that's where we need to go. Okay. Hey, here we go. I guess that's if you missed the bow before, somehow. Okay, can I get into this house? Oh, there's something right there. Fuck! Bill! Scary. And really, I just want this health.
Follow me.
You guys are fine. Bill, you're fine. Come in here. Bill? I can't do it until they're taken care of? That sucks. That sucks butts! Oh! Woo! Okay. Yeah, Bill.
I got it!
Get it! Crap. Okay. That's one.
If you guys okay, gun, we're good. I can help you kill some of these fuckers.
There's another one over there somewhere, but I'm not going to worry about it. Because we can move on. And I'm all about moving on.
This way.
Oh.
It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Oof. Laying pipe wherever I go.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
Yeah. Yep.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Cool.
Oh, shit. They ain't seen us yet. You stay down.
Careful.
Okay. Okay. This might go down in history as the least commentary I've ever done. Gotta be something over here, right? No. Why should there have to be something anywhere? Of course not. Hey, Batman, how you doing, man? I'm just sneaking through. Sneaking past these clickers to grab the ranch. Gotta be very, very quiet. Okay. Is there anything in this room? Come on. Ease onto the stick very lightly. Okay, I don't think so.
All right, come on, let's get up. On the RV and over. To be clear.
Don't you bump that box, Joel. Don't you bump it. Come on. Easy. Nice and easy. Okay. Heck yeah.
Okay. Who the hell is this here? You got friends in town?
No.
Oh.
Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie.
Oh, lordy.
I think
pills!
Nobody's bitten, right?
Woo!
Nope. I'm good.
We're all fine.
This game is stressful. I don't even know why I looked. And I'm gonna look over here, too. There's not gonna be anything. Not a thing. Nothing in the crappy pool. Okay. Gear up. Nothing. Ooh. Nothing. Great. Okay.
Hey, Joel.
Yeah.
I'll look at that later. There's stuff up here. I'm sure of it. Hey. Some cloth and some upgrade parts. Worth it. Panda Patrol. Okay. Boy's Diary.
Hey, you got a second?
Oh, yeah. I do. I wasn't reading this kid's diary at all. Yeah. What do you want to talk about?
I just want to say I'm sorry. About Tess. That's it. I won't bring it up again.
Ellie, you don't need to worry about me. You should go check on Bill.
Okay.
I do own you, Batman. Hey, more pills. Nothing else. Ooh. Okay. All right, okay. You're going to tell me someone with a kid has that painting over their bed. That's not real. That's not real. Two kids. It's a bunk bed. Probably two. Just saying. Also, TOS. I don't know what that bright spot on the wall is. Okay, something good in here? There's a single arrow.
Give me a hand with this.
All right, sure. Let's do it. Yeah, this is not a first playthrough.
What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school.
Seven arrows.
Come on.
Okay. I'm playing on Survivor, which is the second highest difficulty. How good am I? It's been a while, but how good am I? Am I that good? I don't know. Not gonna take the chance. Not yet. Man. You guys see him jerk at the last second? That zombie straight up looks like Marlene. Where are you going? Girl, you gotta make a choice at some point. Nope. Wrong choice. Wrong choice. Okay. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, is there another bottle or something? Okay. Yep. Go. Gotta stick a move. Where are my bricks? Where are my bottles? Crap. Bill, no. Nice, Bill. Man. All right, one down. Ooh. And. Yeah, get at it. Woo. Okay. Easy. Okay. I'm good. Yeah. Okay. I have no bottle. I have no brick. Whatever will I do? How am I gonna make it? Great. Oh! Dude, why? Oh, I did him dirty. Woo, I did him dirty. Okay. I'm way too far away to help anybody. Okay. Whoop! Yep, okay. Okay. Bill! Help! Bill, help me! Oh my god, there's so many of them! Oh my god! Bill! Okay. Yep. Come at me. Whomp! Nope! I whiffed! Oh, thanks, Ellie. I don't know where you got your brick. Could you show me where the brick store is? I don't know where you got it. Come here. Oh! Okay. Did I get to keep the arrow? I do, that's so good. The bow is great. All right, Bill. You got this sucker? No, Bill! Do something! Bill, you have a shotgun! What are you doing? Yes. Bow!
easier than I thought it'd be.
Shut the fuck up, Bill.
Must be holed up somewhere else.
Well,
don't you make light of this.
How do we get inside?
That was very stressful. Thank you very much. I used 2 bullets and an arrow. How will I make it? There's no way.
Someone left a ladder. Here, get me up there and
okay.
I'll drop it to you.
Okay. Made it. Well, all right. Now I'm good. I'm good now. I'm calm.
Don't get killed up
calm
there.
Calm as a cucumber.
Thanks,
oh, I'm almost full on that stuff. Let's make another Molotov. Where's the? There it is. Okay.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck.
Okay. Let's do it then. Easy peasy.
Shit, you hear that?
I do. So let's go.
All right. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here.
Go, you two, go!
I don't like it. I don't like it. Pow! Yeah, where was that, Bill? On like the 30 other clickers that we fought. Where was that? Weak, man.
Please tell me you're done!
Aw, thanks, Batman.
It's empty.
Batman.
What? Fucking empty.
Thanks, dude.
Bill, where to?
It's been...
Bill, where?
It's been a anywhere very here? Long time wait, since I did anything like this. Hold. Okay. Let's do it. Oh.
We'll sneak out the back.
You too.
Sure we will. That didn't work out. That didn't work out at all. Sorry, Bill. Oh! Just gotta sneak on past you there. Woo! Hey, I got the bottle. Got him. Got an arrow for me in that body of yours. She matchy matchy mat. Oh! Yes! Yes! Woo!
Down the hall. I bet we can cut through those classrooms.
I don't get the arrow back. Damn. That's okay. Oh, I do! Nailed it. Oh, and there's bricks. Oh, how I've missed you so. Okay. Well, hey. Okay. This is normally a stealth segment, but that did not work that at all. You're right, I am going the wrong way. Thanks, Bill. Okay. I think when I enter this next room, some dudes come out. How am I doing? Yeah. Always better to have 2 than 1. Alright, here we go. There we go. Get a little health back. All good. Okay, there's a couple regulars. You kidding me? Are you actually shitting me right now? This is not going the way I thought it would. Shit! Sorry. Oh, Bill. Oh! I wasted a shiv. You have no idea how mad I am about that shiv. How dare you? Go down. Ooh. Oh, I wasted the shiv. Crap.
Oh, man.
I didn't want to let it eat me because things were going so well. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. You know what? We're shivless.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway.
Okay. I guess it didn't work at all. Okay, got one of them. Wow. Ha. Ooh, someone dropped ammo, though. Hey, got a shot back. I'll take it. Okay, there's another bottle or something somewhere, right? There's gotta be. It might be. Is it a brick? Is there a brick or bottle? Bottle? Brick? Brick. Or a bottle. I'll go brick. Okay. Cool. Another bottle there. Alright, whatever. On we merrily go. I'm upset about that shiv, and I'm also upset about that Molotov, because that was a waste.
Help me open this.
All right, ready?
Oh.
Come on. More on the way. Barricade the doors.
This ain't gonna hold up.
Oh, yeah, this is not good. This is not a favorite of mine. Okay. Hate that crap.
What? Ellie, take cover.
There we go. Got one. Oh, it hurts, but it's okay. Everything's okay. Everything is okay. Pop. Cool. There it is. Nice. Shotgun time. Okay.
We gotta get up there.
Woo!
Damn it, Joe.
What was that? Two of those. I like those. Oh, he's gotta be real close. Oh, she just gave me shotgun shells! Ellie, you rock! Hell yeah, okay. Well, shit, now I gotta not use those. Okay, that's good. It's fine.
Move it!
I gotta use shotgun shells. Hey. What do I do? And pow! No! Ooh! Uchi mama! There we go. Ooh, shotgun shells. 6! Oh, I got 12 shotgun shells! Holla!
What was up with that?
That was dope.
He's been infected
10.
For a long time. We call him bloaters.
And that's it. That's great. Thanks. Glad I fought you. Okay.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson.
Wow.
Get the fuck out of here.
That, all of everything about everything was, I mean, it went pretty much okay-ish.
Give me a boost, Joel.
Man, I have a lot of those, don't I? Come on.
Let's go, people. All
right.
Here we go.
Yeah. She just magics stuff out of nowhere all the time. All right. What's the plan? What are we doing?
Bitch.
Shit.
I got it.
Pop goes the weasel. Oh! Come on, guys. There we go. Okay. I'm going to use the first med kit of the game. There we go. I got the full use out of it, too.
All right, you got him.
Be good, man. Be good. All right, we got like another bottle or a brick hanging about. Mucking about. I think the answer is no. I'm not going to look super closely, because let's just go. Alright. Is what is impressive the fact that this is the first time using a healing kit? Because I feel pretty good about that.
This way!
That's pretty good. What's over here? Okay. Oh no, I fucked up. Pop! Oh! Hey!
We're sitting ducks.
Oops.
There's another ladder over here.
Alright, guys. Guess we gotta go.
I'm right behind you.
Up I go. Alright. Woo! Yes! Okay. Going well. Alright. 2 hours in.
So that worked out well.
Okay. I think once I finish this section of the game, that's probably what I'm going to call it.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Yeah.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing
Kicking
breath.
Butt, taking names.
A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
Don't
this job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right
has nothing to do with...
Jesus.
Awkward.
What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that.
Awkward.
He's got bites. Here. And he...
Reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Whew.
Look what I found. It's got some juice.
That is rough. Sorry, Bill.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole.
That's even more rough.
Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Batteries drain, but cells are alive.
Meaning,
we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Let's do this. You're about to get your license.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff.
That sucks, dude. Can I get some of that stuff? Oh, baby.
Steal my shit and run off?
Man. Oh, is 12 the max I can carry? Probably is.
It's a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Man, having the maximum shotgun shells is real Gucci. It's good stuff. Hey, binding. I think that's what I needed to make a shivy boy. It is! Ha ha! Alright, never travel without one. Alright. Well, Bill, I doubt you'd ever find this note because you're too scared to ever make it this part of town. But if for some reason you did, I want you to know I hated your guts. You're tired of this shitty town and your set in your ways attitude. Wanted more from life than this and you could ever get that. And that stupid battery you kept moaning about, I got it. But I guess you were right. Trying to leave this town will kill me. Still better than spending another day with you. Good luck, Frank. Woo! That is rough. Don't think I'm going to share that one with Bill. Ay, ay, ay. Okay.
Ready?
Yeah, dude, there's a...
Bill, I found this in there.
Oh, I shouldn't have given it to him.
I figured you should have it.
I didn't know I was going to do that. Did not know I was going to do that.
Well, fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
Yeah. Sorry.
You okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
Oh.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
The iron facade begins to break and crumble. Okay. I don't have a brick.
All right, let's do it.
Don't have a bottle. I'm gonna need them.
Put her in first.
Let's do it.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch. And when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell do I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Go, 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 go.
Hit it.
Well, that didn't work.
Hey, good job, kid.
Bill, not helping. Ellie, we're going to give it another go. Stay focused.
Look, we'll just make it to the hill. We'll just get it over the edge.
And...
there we go.
Oh, shit.
Thank you! Woo! Okay. Woo! Excellent. Turn my flashlight on. Okay. All right. This shotgun is made for clickers. Come on. Yeah. Yeah. You got this, Bill. I think you're going to do just fine. I need to find another brick or something. Is that a brick? No. Yes, it is. Ha ha. Hell yeah. Brick time. Time to brick. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. We got this. We got this. We got this. Go, 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 go. I think there's... oh, there's got to be something in that trunk back there, right? Holy moly! Whoop! Okay. Pop! Bam! Okay. Trying to get a twofer. I got greedy! Come on, Bill. Push her to me. I got her. Come on. There it is. Hey, I'll take that and reload. Guess what? Brick time. Anything? Nothing. F you, cop. Alright, we're going, we're going, we're going. Let's go. Oh, good. Good, 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 good. Damn it, Bill! You know what, Bill? I bet you could. You suck, Bill! Oh! Ooh. Pop! And pop! I'll take that. Okay. Woo!
Get her to the hill.
All right. I have never been so trigger happy in this game. It is amazing. Still have six shots. Oh, no, it was, those shotgun shells were a one-time pickup option. Oh, oh, shit. Oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit. Oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit. Bill! Let's go! Woo! Yeah, take your time. Take your time. All right. Oh, that's a lot of dudes.
This'll do.
All right.
Stop.
Just keep it running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
I don't know. She did pretty well.
I admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it.
Thanks, Bill.
Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
Man, this game just really plays with the emotions, doesn't it? You feel that high of, like, we made it, we got out of there, and then it just, boom, plummets you back down. Whew.
Oh, man.
Also, that is some good-looking windshield rain.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, we're not turning back around. So what'd you get?
Here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
It's light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude! You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
That's a really good hard cut. That's a good hard cut.
No. Well, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it.
Bad decision, Joel. Bad decision.
Easy.
Please.
Holy
help.
Shit. Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
Well, he ain't even hurt.
Alone and sick of my feet and my sin. Oh, Lord, if you hear me.
Oh, boy. And the bus. That's rough. Hey, everybody's here. Nice. Well, shit's about to go down, so enjoy this next bit.
Then get out quick.
This is gonna be rough. Are those shotgun shells over there? Oh, come on. Okay. Alright. These guys are fucking dead meat! Come on. Guess what? Face, meat, glass! Oh! Neck meat glass, rather. Ooh, all right. And now's the part where you freaking die, bro. Oh. Oh. You don't even have a face anymore, bro.
Motherfucker. What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
We gotta go. We gotta go.
Watch out.
Woo.
Stay down.
Oh, come on, man. I didn't get the full pull on it. Okay. Quick reload. What's the plan, bro? What are you gonna do, sucker? What you gonna do? Down.
Over the
oh, good. Just what I wanted. Take that. Where they at? Where they at?
What you got, man?
Woo! Okay. Thank you. We are on the same page, Ellie.
No, shit, shit. No, please don't kill me, man. Please, let me go.
No, please.
There you go. I ain't letting you go. You kidding me? Woo!
All right. I think that's the last
one. That went okay.
You okay?
Take a brand new board, though.
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here.
Yeah. Okay.
You know the drill. Look around. See if there's anything
all right,
we can
no
use.
Arrows to recover.
Roger that.
Oh, there we go. There's one. Cool. All right. Three arrows are definitely better than two. I'll take a bottle. Alky. Very good. Okay. You know, we don't always get what we want. Shipwreck. Gotta go brick. All right. Anything else? That is a lot of dead people on the floor in this building. There's another board.
See anything?
No. That's all she wrote. All right. Moving on. Cool. Par for the course. Oh boy. There we go. Finally something. Nice. Binding. That's very good. Cool.
Yeah, we sure as hell ain't going back this way.
All right. Pills, 25. Have no blade at all. Interesting. Okay. Almost full on alcohol, though. The only way to use that is with those two. But I need more rags. Where did you say we should go, Ellie? Ah, there we go. Right. Okay. Didn't know if I was supposed to hold it or not.
All right, go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in
Ellie.
Here.
Ellie!
Ellie!
Like,
Okay.
All right, I got it, I got it, I got it.
All right, more upgrade stuff. Tools, level 2. Oh, that was awkward. She wasn't lying about the gnarly stuff.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
Smoke bombs. An item that I never, ever use. I never use smoke bombs. Hey, the rag that we needed.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
All right. And a list of stuff they took from people. Fun. All right, so smoke bombs. I can make a Molotov now. I can also make another healing pack. 4? I don't remember what the section coming up looks like. Let's find out.
How did you know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Joel ain't the hero you think he is, Ellie.
We'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
Touchy subject.
This is where the assholes sleep.
Ooh, slept. What's this? Health kit are now 33% stronger. Cool. All right. Well, then they're pretty much a guaranteed full heal then. I would think. Shiv door? Nope, just a door. Hey, here we go. Boom, very good. Got a map? The ambush map, yep. Okay, what can we do?
All right.
So I got my holsters. Draw speed would be very nice. Double draw speed? Sure. Okay. Reload speed, clip capacity on the shotgun. Range is the really good thing for the shotgun. Reload speed's not bad. I don't think I really need more fire rate. I don't know about capacity. I think I save the rest. Yeah. I'll save them.
Now we're talking.
Okay. Yeah, so Doom, like the Ratchet and Clank remake,
I don't think
looks and plays really, really well. So I bet if they went back and did like a remake of Jack, I think it'd be pretty good.
All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay.
Oh, Ellie. All right, more upgrade stuff. Beals? What am I saving up for in pills again? Probably just weapon sway, right? Next. Gotta get up to a hundo. Oh, you're whistling. Nice job.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
Such a dad thing. Okay. Here we go.
I bet Elliot liked this.
Got a comic. Oh, hey.
What happened here? Fellow hunters do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
Why would would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
So they killed them?
And dead people don't get infected. You sacrifice the few to save the many.
It's kind of shitty.
Yeah.
Yes, it is.
What was that?
Brand new board. Oh, no. That's nice.
Ellie, get down.
Got some boyos hopping on over.
You had an entire flock. You hit nothing. Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out. Yeah, whatever.
All right. Let's do this.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
Yeah, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Fuck, it's gold mine, lucky bastard.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Keep going.
Okay. Oh, hey guys.
Screw this.
I ain't waiting any longer.
Oh god.
Shit.
Woo!
Oh fuck.
Yeah. That was dope. Take a brand new one. Thank you. Okay. Well, I thought that went very well. It was a good throw. Anything over here? Bottle? Okay. Okay. Excuse me.
Far.
We'll get there.
Lost Hill. We lost Troy Hill to the most ragtag pieces of maggot shit ever to carry a gun.
What zones look like.
Bastards are cunning, though.
Abandoned for a while now.
Bastards are cunning, though. They stole one of our mortar launchers. We didn't stand a chance. With this in the Strip District in their pocket, they now control the whole river. Made for a difficult retreat. There's barely half our squad left. Jeremy and Pam are still alive, got stranded. Okay.
Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time.
Nothing. All right. You can skip these dudes. That also works. Okay, this section is a real son of a gun.
Yeah, me too. Just keep it down while we're going to this area, okay?
Yeah, if you weren't part of that, I heard about it.
About to give up, but you started shooting at him. It's stupid. He could have got away. I had two other guys keep it busy. I took out my rifle. Blind, see what all the crap is. Pow! What was that?
Damn. Maybe you should have kept it. You know, ain't one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she'd kill us all in the street.
Sounds like someone I should ally myself with. Hey, dude.
more behind you.
Ooh, thank you. Thanks, Ellie. That was cool. Okay.
Oh, man.
Oh, okay. Wow. Got stuck on Ellie. Don't mind me. I think there was a third one. There's the third one. Oh, he's got his back right there. Where you at, bro? Where you at? All right. Come on. Come back over here. Yes. Yes. Come on. Come on. Okay, I think he comes more this way. Yes. Sweet. That was close. I for sure thought he was going to turn around right there. Okay. Already got a full board. All right. Guess we're going in. Also, I feel like a speedrun of this game would be incredibly difficult because I feel like there's a lot of randomized elements in terms of enemy paths and stuff. I feel like they take different paths sometimes.
What is that really going to give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going.
Let's go on those old projectors, watch some movies or something.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
Just like that, you mean? Is that what you meant? When a bunch of you get killed? All right. Well, they're all on high alert now. Okay. Nope, can't go there. Okay. You're welcome. It's not enough to kill three guys. You gotta wait for the right comedic timing.
Son of a bitch! Holy shit!
Come here. Come here.
I got him! Holy shit, Joel.
Come on. Oh. Whoop. You know what? Come here. Come here. End it. End it. Thank you. Yeah. That is literally my face this whole time. Oh, did it just save after I burnt them to a crisp? After I made crispy tacos out of them?
Check out this here. Let's check down
there. There we go.
Let's check over here. Fan out.
They're up top. Okay, good. That was fucking tight. I actually used a brick in the way you're supposed to use it. Okay. Nothing. That sucks.
Get away from him!
Got it. There's a bottle. Come here. Come here, Will, baby.
Behind you!
What? Oh, thanks, Ellie. Ellie? I don't know how this works! Nice! Sure! Sure! Hi. Oh, come on. Yep, this is fine. Oh! Thanks, Ellie. Thanks for the heads up. Oh, come on. Yeah, this is fine. This is fine. Ugh. He's going ham on my face. Oh, what? What? No, 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 no. This is not what I wanted. Well, at least I don't know where I am at the moment. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Do not want to get lit on fire.
Fuck.
That's what's up. That is what is up. What are you holy shitting about? Is there another one?
Fan out!
Okay, he's gonna go up, which is perfect. Yeah, keep going up, keep going up. Really trying to use my headphones right now. There's one. Do not have time to read that note.
Where the hell is this fucker?
Oh. Okay. Okay. That's very good. Yeah? Yeah. Who else is there? I've killed so many men. Killed so many. I'm amazing. Oh. They're upstairs? Okay. Probably gonna come down those steps. Cool. I'm sorry, I'm not talking at all. I'm just trying to listen. My headphones keep shifting.
Where the hell are you?
I could say the same thing, dude. Where the hell are you? Oh, hi! Holy shit! What?
Fan out!
What is going on? Where's your friend?
Where the fuck are you, you sorry sack of shit?
I'm right here, dude. How do you not know? Come here. Come here. Okay, there's at least one more. There's at least one more. I can hear him. Is he coming down the steps? Where the frick are you, dude? If only I could listen. He's above me. 100%. Oh, yeah. He's for sure above me. Another note. I'll read these later. No, I won't. I'll forget. Oh, fuck. Ellie! Out of the way. Out of the way.
I'm heading this way. Check down there.
Down where?
I'm going this way. Go check over there.
Okay. This is great. This is great. How many? Oh my god, there's three dudes left. Shit. Okay. Good, 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 good. Very good. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, yes.
Whoa.
Fuck.
Look, buddy. Just don't do anything stupid, all right?
Fuck. Come on, bro. Fuck. Damn it. That's not how bows work! Okay. There's another one? Jesus. Holy crap, I know I don't have to kill everyone. But also I do. Okay. Is he the last one? Thank you. Okay. This is safe. Come on, dude.
Okay. All I have to do is bottle him, and then go beat the crap out of him. Wait for it.
Where the hell is this guy?
Come here, come here, come here, come here, come here. Yes!
That was too damn close.
The edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
That was dope.
Excuse me?
Okay. Could have gone worse.
That comic I've been reading? That's what the hero says after a big battle.
Okay.
Endure and survive.
Woo! Yeah. I feel like I usually don't kill all of those guys. I have a shiv? I don't know that I've ever opened this door. Whoa, dude. Whoa, and a pipe. Wow, 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 wow. That's big. That's big bumping.
Look at all these books. I wish I had more room in my bag.
Wow.
Oh, so you're a reader, huh?
Okay.
When I'm not running away from hunters and infected? Yeah, I read all the time.
Anything else up here? Oh, I'm glad that's over, because I really would not want to play that again. Okay. Did I? I feel like I fully searched the bottom floor, but not like the middle area. I don't know. Would they put stuff? I feel like they would. Hey, there we go. Something. Would they put stuff over here?
Okay. Let me let you know. Ready? It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
Where are you? She's still upstairs. She grabbed a pun book off the shelf. A shipwreck. This section is for you. All right, I'm out. Where are you? There you are. Good Lord. Anything to talk about? Nope. All right, Mr. Chance. That was a lot of dudes. That's a lot of dead people. Anything good up here? No. Cool. All right. Wow. Wait, is that something there? Hey, that's what's up. Crafting wise, how are we doing? Doing pretty good. Pretty good. Need more blade. I'm full on alcohol. I should go ahead and craft that. Man, just like not getting hardly any handgun ammo. I mean, it's all random what they give you, so who knows. Now seems like a good time to read those notes. I don't even remember which notes they were. I don't even know if there's a way to tell. Are they just the top ones? Are they the bottom ones? Couldn't even tell you. Couldn't even tell you. Hey, that looks like a thing. Yeah, nope. Okay. Let the good times roll. Actually, might have to make the good time stop.
Down.
Yeah, this is probably going to have to pick it up next time, because this is a little bit of an extended run around, do stuff section. And I'm nearing my limit, my time limit that I've set for myself, my arbitrary time limit.
don't think they saw us.
Okay. Wow. That's some good progress for today, though.
We're a little closer.
Failed a couple times, sure.
I think.
Sure.
Just keep at it.
But, I don't know. I still feel pretty good about what we did. We had some peak performance on a couple of those sections.
That girl is so 100%.
Skinny. Sneaking past those dudes right at the start. I mean, that was probably the high of the episode for sure. The high of the stream. So it's only downhill from here is all I'll have to say. So I guess, like, thank you guys. I'm going to do this. There we go. You know, sometimes you click a button and the button doesn't click. That's where I'm at right now. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. That was a lot of fun. I'm just going to go ahead and save the game super quick. But we have some good slappers, some good tunes happening at the moment to wrap it up. Is there... Okay, I thought you said no music and I was about to flip an S. But cool. Lost Areas map was one from the Shiv room, but no, okay, yeah. It doesn't matter. It really doesn't matter. So thank you guys for joining me. This was a lot of fun. 8 viewers right now. That's good stuff, yo. Hey, if you're watching and you can't be in the chat, I have a, I'm gonna kind of wrap up a little explanation here. I have a 1-day chat restriction, because Last of Us 2 spoilers are really, like, rampant right now. I really don't want it spoiled for me, so this hopefully stops people from jumping in and then just, like, immediately being dicks. So that's kind of what that's about. But, yeah, thanks, Batman. It was a lot of fun. I will continue to do this, hopefully at least, like, a couple times a week until I'm through with it, and then, I don't know. See what happens then. I have no idea. I do not have plans beyond this, but I'm sure I'll keep streaming because it's been a lot of fun. So again, thank you guys. And my wife will be streaming on Monday. She'll be streaming Paper Mario on the GameCube. So that's over at LadyDK95. I'll also host her on my Twitch channel when she goes live. But she does Mondays Paper Mario, and Thursdays is her Animal Crossing New Horizons day. So if you guys haven't watched her, make sure you go and do that. A little bit of brand synergy going on. Good stuff. So thanks. And I guess I'm gonna do one of these. And stay safe. Bye.